Freedom from the outside, came away in good order, big ham bones right there. Then comes Top Hat Titan and Command the Cat has gunned up the inside, but he's in tight. It will be Ring the Bella to come on through to take the lead. He's taken on by Sea Lover in this run off the backstretch. Top Hat Titan and Command the Cat go third and fourth. Command the Cat steadying off of his heels. Sea Lover switches outside here for this final furlong. It's Ring the Bella, but now clear sailing for Command the Cat, who comes on through. The challenge with Shamrock Kid rolling down the center. Three of them coming down to the finish together. Ring the Bella, Shamrock Kid, and Command the Cat, it is Shamrock Kid. A well-timed ride by Dennis Araujo to nail him right on the wire.